Hello friends, while making underwater camera test, I got a very interesting video of catfish. So then I done some research and made the video on a catfish. So watch my full video. As soon as I dropped down my camera underwater, then within a second catfish came out, because they have exceptional smell capabilities and they can trace any scent to its billionth part. They are generally negatively buoyant, means usually sink rather than float because of reduce in gas bladder and a heavy bones. The name catfish is they got because of the barbels around their mouth like an cat. Catfish do not have a scales. Their bodies generally are naked. The mucus covered skin is generally used for the respiration. One interesting thing about them is they have a sound generating mechanism using their pectoral fins. This is used for fighting and for giving alarm calls. Catfish is widely farmed for a hundred of years in Africa, Asia, and Europe. With Htc Re, I shoot some other underwater video. Htc Re provides a 16 megapixel sports waterproof camera. So I provide the links of Htc Re and GoPro camera in the description, so check that out. If you like my video, then click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to see my future video. Thank you.